And then, on a different note, it's not possible that I come in front of all these beautiful people and not mention about Global Wellness Day, because everybody that knows me from the Global Spa Summit, they know that I'm the paddle woman that goes around with the ISAA sign. So I'd like to announce that we need wellness more than ever in the world, because I think there's a lot of unhappy people, and we just have to cheer up and
tell me about it.
Living our lives.
So, preach it, sister.
It's on June 13, 2015, Global Wellness Day will be celebrated in 32 countries. So please visit globalwellnessday.org, and if your country is not there, come and find me. Thank you.